Basketball is a big man's game, but dominating the paint takes more than just size alone. It takes eagerness, aggressiveness, tenacity, and oh yeah, mix in a lot of muscle, and you've got Jerron Maimon.
Maimon racing to the other end, breaks yourself, slam! Big time play right there, baby!
Just a mentality, a mindset. You know, coach always says, tough guys go in there and get rebounds. You know, if you're not tough, you know, stay outside the paint. So, tough guys get the rebound, so that's all I try to do.
Maimon is certainly a force at 6'7", 265 pounds. The Wisconsin native is by far the strongest athlete on the team with a bench press of well over 300 pounds. This offseason, Maimon dedicated himself to improving his game without the ball.
This made me a better person, a better player, a better all-around player. My defense is better. The way I look at the game, you know, is more microscopic. Everything just intensifies. So he really helped me as a player and as a person.
Number 34 throws his solid frame around with a vengeance. Maimon exploded for 32 points and 20 rebounds earlier this season in Maui.
I was just out there playing. I wasn't thinking about anything. I wasn't thinking about a missed shot, or I really wasn't even tired. So it was just like my motor was going and I was just pursuing everything.
He leads the team in double-doubles and also in another category, charges drawn.
It definitely gets us all fired up. You know, you can see the energy level rise, you know, getting a defensive stop, you know, and then a momentum shift. So that's what we try to do. We try to just, you know, put together big stops.
Maimon not only plays the game with his body, but also with his mind.
Just seeing the ball early, you know, trying to get there. They implemented a little arc, you know, in the paint. So you got to get your 2 feet outside of that. So you just got to see the ball early and get there and get set before the defender hits you.
He's like our quarterback on the defensive end. He's always talking, always making sure that everybody's okay. I really don't know where we'd be without Jerron right now. He leads us in so many ways.
Take Maimon off the court, and his personality is strikingly different.
Yeah, a lot of people say my actions, you know, kind of don't correspond with the way I act off the court, you know, because I'm always cracking jokes and laughing and just, you know, trying to have a good time. But on the court, I seem so mean, you know, and then the facial hair and everything like that kind of adds to it. So, you know, people are just really taking it all by that.
A loose ball, a timely charge, a big rebound. The Vols muscle man has emerged as a true leader for this Tennessee squad. For the Konzo Martin Show, I'm Rick Russo.